Taiwan is a place to call my own. Now there are two of everyone who feels alone.